Are my nipples in the shot?
Stop! You always ruin.
We're both getting everything on our own.
Wow! I'm excited.
I don't know why we waited so long to do this.
I know.
Wait till our last day to get an omelet. What were we thinking?
We would go to that buffet over there and get so full, and then we wouldn't have time to go to get an omelet. But the omelet's better. Yes, sí, salsa. Los dos.
Do you have spicy salsa? Lots of spicy on mine.
Like spicy?
Like spicy.
Mucho grande omelet.
Thank you. Delicioso. What's that?
Banana, mango, and melon.
You're a melon. Like cream cheese and smoked tuna, brie. I don't know if this is Gouda or Manchester cheese. And then our omelet. And he got orange juice. He bought us like donuts. Con chocolate. And that. Ooh. And these are empanadas.
Day six.
Here we are. We just ate breakfast. You witnessed our breakfast. Mr. Cool Dude over here.
With my cookie.
Eating his cookie as we walked to the beach.
Really windy. We had to shut our big strong windows.
Those white shutters right there. We had to shut ours like that.
Look at the storm clouds.
Wow. I can't wear these pretty ones. Baywatch.
It's still kind of goofy, huh?
You can surf here.
Yeah. Look at her. Like a graceful mermaid.
I still beat it.
This next one's about to be pretty big. The disappointment stomps in frustration. Gets her stance. Oh, frustration hits. Elegant gazelle bounces back, waiting to be threatened by the water. Try one more time. Really, really commit, really commit. There she goes, hoping there might be a wave to match her challenge. She found one, but it was too late. The elegant gazelle mermaid lady approaches the water, waiting for one more challenger. She finds one and beats her prey, running across the beach like an Amazonian woman. Here she arrives, having conquered, having won.
They got me. They're a baby. They got me. So awesome right here. Man of God on the beach. You look good, sir.
Oh, thank you, madam.
What's your name?
Hello.
Oh, I like your name. He knows the waves win. Are you gonna open it?
Huh?
Is that a turtle egg?
Yes, they're protected around here. I cannot touch it.
I would get killed. More soon.
Cheese. Coconut.
Caleb always finds the most unique things.
I am your beach guide.
We are at our last night of our honeymoon.
We're at dinner, seafood. It's been a fun trip. We leave tomorrow morning at like 3 a.m. Early morning for us.
Yeah.
But we're gonna have a good night tonight. We're eating good food. And we're gonna play some pool.
Mm-hmm.
And relax. Then relax, but we gotta pack. So we'll pack, get everything ready, get our clothes for tomorrow, and then relax the rest of the night. Can we go to bed?
Most of the day we were like at the pool, then it would start raining. Then we went back up into the room and relaxed. We're watching a movie and then just watching people out on the patio, because we didn't know if it was gonna rain or not, or it's kind of more of a chill day.
With some broccoli and rice.
Mmm.
We have a seared salmon with scallops and potatoes, a steak with shrimp and more broccoli, and a little bit of like this, looks like cornmeal kind of thing.
Oh, I'm excited about that.
The steak was excellent.
Cheers.
Cheers to octopus.
Mmm. Mm. Good.
That's really good.
Mmm. Mmm.
Mmm. Wow. Now that's good.
So good.
I wonder if I can get something spicy.
Okay.
Whatever this is.
Do you see what it is?
What is it?
Grits.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Not a fan, not a fan.
Wait, let's try the shrimp. So. That's my favorite thing.
Last one, but that was good. Good. This was a good choice. Everything has been good.
We didn't try the salmon.
Okay, that's true. The salmon is the thing I'm actually most nervous about.
Why?
I feel like it's probably not gonna be that good, but.
It's usually dry here. It's falling apart.
Wow. Everything has been good. You know what, Marco Polo? Seafood night, you did right.
Mm-hmm.
You haven't gotten everything right on this trip. The seafood night, you got right.
Try these potatoes. Those are good, huh?
Excellent meal.
So good.
We have coffee cake. A little end of the honeymoon hoorah coffee cake. Ooh. Soft.
To our honeymoon.
Mm. Wow. That's very good.
Here we are again. Playing pool. Both stripes.
A little sleep and a lot of walking and a lot of nose blowing.
I was doing this. Now that I do it, I can feel it again. It's in my nose.
It's in your head.
Well, it would be in my head if it was in my nose. So at the same time, yes.
Doesn't she look great in the morning? Look at this.
Aww.
You.
Anyway, we are going to Dallas.
For it.
But only for 2 hours. And then we'll be back in Minnesota. And then we'll be back in Dallas.
So whacked. We have to drive our U-Haul. You'll be a part of this.
Yay.
So we're going to Dallas. Like you said, only for 2 hours. And sorry, Cam, we're not going to be able to meet up with you because we'll have to go through security twice.
We still have to check our bag again.
We hang out in Minneapolis for one day, and then
to Omaha, Nebraska.
For one day,
and then home.
Home, Texas.
We haven't even signed our lease yet.
Yeah, we need to do that today. We have so much more adventure. We have one whole more week.
But this concludes the honeymoon.
Yeah.
It was fun. What was your favorite part?
I can't see on camera. No, I'm just kidding. What's your favorite part?
The boat ride was really fun.
Snorkeling was really fun. We connected a lot. Good talks in the morning.
Yeah.
Lots of laughs.
Diving for
shells
was fun.
That was really fun.
Did you get a massage?
Mm-hmm. By two ladies that work at the hotel.
I mean, they saw the video. Anyway. Trying to think of what else we did on 3 hours of sleep.
Being at the beach every day was fun.
There's a lot. We played pool. We ate lots.
Yeah, pool was fun.
I gained 9 pounds.
Yeah, I gained 5.
How is it possible to gain 9 pounds in 1 week? Where did it all go? I don't even remember eating 9 pounds.
I do.
You see how small the portions were? Buffets got me.
Being and chilling in our hotel.
Chilling. We're just talking the whole time.
The pool.
Talking all day long. Our honeymoon was good. I had a good time.
In Dallas.
You took a bus.
Let me tell you something.
Meet us there.
Where are we supposed to get off?
We're getting off at ASA.
Okay, you're only gonna hang on to this little one. You gotta try to stand.
Please do not block the doors. Please hold on.
Stop.
That's enough working out for the year.
I'm nervous. Okay, let's go.
We're at the U-Haul. We just got a 15-foot truck. Caleb's about to drive
it
off.
This is not my vehicle.
Big truck.
Wide turns.
You can do it.
Man.
Here we go. We're moving. Back down to Texas. Look at you. How do you feel?
I feel great. The brakes are a little touchy. They're working really well. They change those brakes every day or something. I don't know. Because those brakes are incredible.
You want to go get a center box?
I'm also used to doing a little bit of like stick shift. So my mindset is still to like push on the brakes like as if it was a clutch. So I got to get out of that mindset because she's stressful.
Hi, Cameron.
I want you to walk up to me and say the price is right if you've watched this point of the video. If you never come up to me and say that, I'll know you didn't watch the video. Price is right.
That's so funny. We did it!
Well, we've only made it to the first gas station. But we're going to Caribou.
Don't give up on your dream! Don't get nervous! I've been doing this my whole life! I've been playing video games since I was 5! I played Need for Speed! I can do it! Don't give up on your dreams, people! One day I dreamed that maybe I too would drive a U-Haul. Here I am. One day, the people of Caribou Coffee climbed a giant Alaskan mountain. And by the end, they realized life was too big to dream small. So they started a coffee shop. You too can achieve your dreams.
I did not create an outro for this video. I just ended it, unfortunately. So I'm doing that now. I'm editing this video right now as well. And I just wanted to thank you guys so much for watching our honeymoon series. I hope that you really enjoyed it. Please comment anything that you want below. Give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you liked it. And if you want to see any upcoming videos, I really, really appreciate it. And I really hope that you guys will come along with me. Let me know if there's anything that you want me to, if you want me to talk about or to share about. Please comment that below. I would love to make anything that you're interested in talking about, or if it's just on your mind or the Lord's putting it on your heart. Please let me know. And I would love to share about that and hear your thoughts about anything that you're thinking about. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you soon.